Welcome to Z's Bookshelf featuring Ebb and Flo.
Hoobadoop tiddly peeps!
Hoobadoop Tula!
What have we got here?
We're getting ready for a fancy dress party.
Really? Did you hear that? Ivor, Groove!
Yeah?
It must be the same one we've been invited to.
I guess.
They're going as wizards.
That sounds great. What are you going as?
I tried a Hoobie Hollibird, but I looked too scary. And then I tried a witch, but I was too ugly. And then I tried a scarecrow, but wearing all those old clothes just made me feel sad. I want to wear something that makes me feel happy. I was hoping that you might be able to help me.
Well, how about this to put in your head?
Hoobie Galoobie. That's beautiful. It makes me feel so pretty.
We've got lots of pretty things here. Why don't you let us show you?
Yes, please. A pair of wings. How do I look?
Really lovely, Tula.
At last, I've got a hoobly groobly costume to wear. There's just one thing though. I don't know what I'm supposed to be.
A fairy, Tula.
A fairy.
But you can't be a fairy without a wand.
Oh, wow.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, Tiddly Peeps. You always come up with some clever ideas. Groove, Ivor,
yes?
I'm ready to go to the party now.
You surely
see
are.
See you there later. Hoobble tooble doo.
Hoobble tooble doo.
Hope you had fun during Z's Bookshelf featuring Ebb and Flo. Log on to dailynoggin.com for more.